Идем.
Да, great to see you again.
Ugh!
us everything anyway. Why prolong the pain? You are done, you hear me? Cheating me? What are you afraid of? Face me like a man! What are you afraid of? Face me like a man! I'm right here!
While we were scouting this place, they were the...
Thank you, my friend. If you hadn't come along when you did, they would have beaten us to death.
Thank you. Bracken. Do you know what he's talking about?
Get us all! Now you're just making me mad!
Thank you. We really needed these supplies.
What will happen now? Tahir will never let it rest.
Bandages! Awesome! People love bandages. At least the ones who need them do. Other people don't really care so much. But the guy who lives across the hall from me just shut off his thumb. So he's really gonna appreciate this stuff. Say, you didn't see any loose thumbs out there, did you? When he shot it off, it kind of flew out the window. It would look like a chicken nugget with a bullet hole. No? Well, keep your eyes open. You are a lifesaver. Those coffee nuts are dangerous. They're basically volatiles that can talk. And they only talk about one thing. Afra has gas on the brain, but I guess you need it for his line of work. Takes all kinds to make a world. Even his kind, which is one of the worst kinds, if you ask me. He said I should give you this.
Come here.
You found some crayons. Oh, fantastic. You're the best. The kids are gonna lose their minds. But in a good way. Here, take this. You'll make better use of it than I will.
Tahir will never let it rest.
Look who it is!
Rice's men kidnapped Zara, raided his truck, and took all his gear. I just hope they didn't take all his research as well.
You won't find better deals in all of Harran.
What are you doing out here?
Digging for worms to go fishing, of course. What else is there?
You want a list?
No. I want to go fishing. I am Omar Boss. You will take me to my secret fishing spot. I will reward you with something I couldn't care less about, but you would think is wonderful. Deal?
Deal. Let's get moving.
Good. Now we just need to pick up my fishing gear. First, I need my reel. It is a Tobunga Mark 12 Super Caster. Take a guess what I paid for it.
I really don't care.
Wrong. $275, eh? List is $649. It was used, but that's still a very good price. Without me. There it is. I had to pawn it a few months ago, but thanks to this epidemic and the total collapse of civil authority, I can get it back without having to pay for it. What good luck, yes?
Hurry up, Omar.
Do you fish?
No.
You should. It's good for your soul. And you can eat them. My rod is a Seabeam Carbon Fiber Flex Master 2. You haven't asked, but I know you're curious. I sold it to my good friend, Rashan. But I think he's some sort of a monster now. So what does he need with it, huh?
It seems this epidemic's working out all right for you, Omar.
I am practical. Like the fish in the sea. Nothing is all bad, except mosquitoes. He is no match for me. But on land, he is very, very dangerous. He is very big, but that might be his weakness.
Supposed to bring me, will you? Hello, Rashaan. I've come for my rod. I own over 300 lures, and each one has its own story. Would you like to hear them?
No.
Your loss.
Oh, no! Wrote his stupid name on it. I'll kill him!
Are we done?
I have everything I need. Take me to the fishing spot, my good friend. The fish, they are summoning me.
Zombies! I cannot fish with them trying to eat me. This. I thought you might want it instead. If you prefer fish, you will have to wait until I catch some.
I'll take this.
Okay. Farewell, my friend, and may the fish be with you. Always.
Don't you wasn't for you, I'd be dead.
Good to see you again, Mr. What's his name?
Crane, like the mindless machine that lifts heavy things.
Just tell me what you need and I'll be on my way.
Duct tape.
Cables.
We need 10 rolls of duct tape.
No, we need 10 power cables.
Duct tape.
Cables!
Duct tape.
Cables!
Duct tape!
Look, I get it. You need both.
Precisely.
Precisely.
And that concludes talking to you. Get going!
Ten rolls of duct tape, 10 cables.
You've done well, Simeon.
You are performing far beyond your capabilities.
Of course, they say to improve your game, you should play with someone better than yourself.
Clearly, contact with Tolga and I has significantly increased your intelligence.
So, you are welcome.
One more task and we will be done.
What do you need?
There is a military base on the other side of the collapse bridge. You will zipline across to it. Using the borrowed intelligence we have imbued you with, you will find a military-grade mobile sonar unit. Bring it to us.
Bring it to us.
Mr. Dahl will want to see you as well, so please, use some deodorant and try not to drool on yourself so much. All right, get going. Watching you is painful. Is that moss growing on you again? Start moving!
Maybe he'll move if we look away.
General relativity states that all things are in motion, but somehow, you are not!
I heard the siren. Who was stupid enough to mess with Rice?
Tolga, it's Crane. I have your sonar unit.
Sonar? Oh, we don't need that now.
Who told you we needed it now? Where did you get this idea?
Get off my radio, Fatin!
Just let me know when you need it. Crane out.
Apparently somebody attacked Rice's outpost at the school.
Have I got a deal for you, friend?